So it's already 18 to 12 in fouls. Will this be 18 to 13 in fouls?
He's moving.
He went in position, was he?
Did you want to take a guess here?
Well,
you want to take a guess?
Kate Crowder is getting into the pass.
He sold it.
Does he need him in the spot?
Look at that size difference. And he's moving.
Do they say Jose Alvarado uses his left arm?
Yeah.
Oh, look at his ankle.
Mason wanted the sixth offensive foul on the Pels already in the second half.
You want to take a guess here?
Six offensive fouls in the second half?
Really?
Right. Ask that. They're calling every time somebody fell, they call it on us.
So it's a successful challenge.